Okay, welcome back. I thought he got hurt. I heard him whimper. Why is he so slow? Experience. That's good. I got two more. Got one more. Oh, come on, don't be hurt. Come on, give me the heal thing so I can heal him. Poor little guy. You know what? I don't know why it's not giving me it. Alright, let's go. Oh, sitting duck. How nice. We did it. I saved you guys. Now, I was told something about gypsies. Where was my carriage? I will do that one. Are you sure you want to buy it? Yes. So we own a gypsy carriage. We're going to rent it out. Alright. So we just rented out a carriage. Sorry, didn't see you there. So thank you, Miss Lizard, for reminding me about the carriages, because I totally forgot about the gypsy camp. And we do have an ability. Two abilities, both on will. Kind of want to just kind of strengthen myself up before I get like the will stuff going. I'm gonna tell him. Located. He was on top of a balcony, but I can't remember where. Going home. Interesting. Got a salary. The door just closed all by itself. That's weird. Good or bad?
You know what's to do. Here you go. You earned it.
Yes, I did.
Yes, you're right.
Things up.
Thank you.
Lots of love for you. Don't worry. We'll pick up.
She wants to be punished. I don't want to punish her. Because I know I can go back. How much gold do we have? everybody at home. A regular home. 2800. Let's go ahead and see what the wheel can do here. Don't have enough. Oh, I think I put it on blades. Nope, force punch. Okay. The commando wheel is growing. Low level spells are now more powerful. The higher level spells will come in time. But actually, I kind of want to go back. I want to go to the graveyard. I know, ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't sound fun, but there's a gargoyle in the graveyard that I do remember. Alright, so let's go to this graveyard. So we're making a lot of progress. I mean, this is a longer game and less frustrating. I mean, it's just frustrating when you want something and it's not popping up. Statue. Oh, wait, I need to, because it's a graveyard. Oh, wow, he's actually happy. Everybody home? I think I need to buy this property. Can't remember. Trying to remember about that property. Can't really do nothing here. Try to knock on the door. Or open it. Hello? Anybody here? Ooh, an emerald. I think that was the only thing here was a chest. Yes. I remember, ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying to remember my previous time playing this. Okay, we actually want to go this way. It's not as bad as it used to be. Okay, dog, I know there's some stuff here. Like that. Okay, this is where we searched, but I did not actually search the grounds properly. I know for a fact. Okay, do I get the key? No, the door's still locked. Hobbs. die, I'm gonna die. Like I said, I didn't check this place properly. Purple on that side. Catch me. I am pressing A. There we go. And there's nothing on that side. I thought there was something in the carriage. 10 gold. I literally am going to die. Did you just pee on that rock? I'm trying to find that gargoyle. This way? Or is this way we can? No, this is not the way we came. This door is locked. Do that. No. What's he doing? Fist clenching. Nope. I don't think I have that one yet. I'm gonna get hit. I'm dead. I didn't stay for that. Now, where's this gargoyle at? Right? Kind of need the experience, anyways. You win 209 experience health. 250 experience out. There you are. And a silver key. Where are you? Targeting. Oh, where is it? I know the dog's not hurt again. No, I wanted the silver key. Okay, where was he? He on here? I don't know where he is, ladies and gentlemen. This gargoyle is kind of hard. Sure, I can get that. Yay! Get me a 10-key chest. So that actually came in handy. 1,000 gold, too. Holy macaroni and cheese, Batman. What's in here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Anyone home? Guess not. Why are you growling? Whoosh. Up close, so that is more. Got him. It does get confusing. So we're gonna call it right here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Please drop a like, comment in the comment section. Please subscribe to my channel. And we be able to, I don't know.
Well, we'll be able to get a good house. I think we will now.
Got 3,000, so I should be able to get a good home. Hopefully. So thank you for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.